Find the CT study in the search window. Open the CT study in the viewer. Change the layout of the viewport. Drag the instances to the viewport. Open the patient history list of the same patient. Search for the MR study in the list. Add the MR study to the viewer. Drag the instance to the viewport. Zoom the images using the mouse. Adjust the windowing with the mouse. Scroll to the desired areas of the studies. Activate the link scrolling feature. Use mouse wheel to scroll simultaneously through the series.